painted it. Now, I painted it matte military black. But when I hit it with rubbing compound, it kind of brings it out. I know I don't have any followers at all, but I really would like some suggestions, if I could, on what you think is looks better. Like, that's what it looks like. I don't even know if you can see it, but if you can, let me see. Alright. Now see how that's a little bit shiny there? And that's just straight matte. I don't know how I can get it to look good with the lighting. There's no lighting. But anyways, it's really matte there, and when I hit it with compound, it polishes. Does it look better matte, or does it look better polished out? Now, I have a primer, I have a couple coats of primer, and then a couple coats of semi-gloss black. And then I was going to go with the Chase Hawk with the tan and have the, make my own shark stickers. But I went with black. I like black. And I was thinking that the military black would look good, but it's a little, I don't know. I can always change it back. So now for the unboxing. Cult products. Let's go with, oh yeah, and if anybody's looking for a bike, I'll sell it for $250. I have it on Craigslist for $275, but it's a 2014 Fit Mac. It's got Fit Aiken bars on it. But of course I put the Mac sticker on it. It's got the Shadow Conspiracy Stem demolition sticker. It's got an Odyssey hazard light with a earlier fit hub. We the people fireballs tires. Fit. It's got these are Fit team cranks. They're 48 spline. They're good cranks. They're not junk. Now that's a punched stamped sprocket, but I have a bunch of sprockets. It's got a Chromo RC post animal seat, a Revenge rear rim. I have brakes for it. I got pegs all the way around. I got Eclaw plastic pedals, Fit Aiken grips, original Fit blade forks. I mean, for $250, it's the bike's there. Everything you need is there to ride it hard. The only thing you might want to change would be like, maybe rims. Other than that, everything's good. But that's good. Pow! 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 All right, so back to the unboxing, guys. What do you think? Alright. We'll go with this first. This is from, I ordered off eBay. It comes way quicker. Unless I'm ordering a big order and I can get some free stuff. This is from Planet Cyclery, Bloomfield, Colorado. Let's see what they got. I usually send a message to the seller to hook me up with some stickers, you know. And of course, they never do. I don't even think half of the people that sell, they don't stock this. They just divert to another website and make a percentage. It's crazy. Oh, man. How much you want to make a bet there's no sticker? I guarantee it. I'll bet money. Wow, my mouth's dry. Oh, by the way. So anyways. Alright, so we got the Cult AK grips. Black AK. Let's see if I have a sticker. Doesn't look like it. Sorry guys, give me 1 second. I'm trying to do something. I will get back to the unboxing. Now these grips, I really need some Cult stickers for my forks. And I ordered, that's the other thing I ordered, is a sticker pack. Alright, here we go. Cult AK Alex Kennedy grip from 350 Cypory. Oh wow. Oh shit. Dude, look at those bar ends. Right? That is hard. Nice. That's a bonus. Still gonna need a sticker. Alright, so the Cult AK grip seemed to be pretty sweet. The bar ends are just tits. Sorry guys. I mean, with the language, I try to fall back from the language. But they are. They're beautiful. Let's see if we got a sticker. Negative. No sticker. Although that will be cool to hang up. Since I'm a Cult member now. Oh, by the way, I just want everyone to know that I just so happened to be watching. The greatest video of all time. Wow. That's pretty funny. I didn't even realize that.
And drunk, but we can only get so drunk because we can't pass it out. So we try to drink a Jack and Coke. But I don't like Jack, my Coke dealer got busted. So
I'm sorry, I wasn't watching the greatest film of all time. But now, okay, we have the Cult AK grips. They seem to be a little thinner than the Hoder's, which is what I normally run. Normally run Hoder grips. And, I like a thinner grip than a Hoder grip, to be honest with you. I used to run the Mac grips. Sean Matthews, that dude. And, I don't know what happened to those. So, anyways. Alright, now with the sticker pack. Cult sticker pack. Because I am painting my, Anyways, off of the sticker pack. Check these out. My Flash Gordon socks. And I was looking at the new Dax bands, and I really want them, but and they're only $60. But I'm a little broke, so I found these. Don't ever buy them for riding. They look cool as shit, but they don't stand up to BMXing. All right, so So anyways, they play the Beasties. Alibaba and the 40 Thieves. I don't know when they're going to play my song, but they do. BMX that matters. For real. I guess they fuck with Colt, but I know they don't. Although S&M is fit, but I know Colt and S. I don't even know what the deal is. I'd like to look it up. Or if anyone knows what the deal between Colt and S&M, I mean Colt and Fit is, because I love Fit. I've never even rode a really short frame, like a Beegan. Rode the Fit Mac in my 2010 Aiken, which is like a V3. And to be honest with you, even though the back end's a little bit long, maybe like 13 and 3 quarter when it slammed, a little bit of lower standover, and the forks were a little forward, so I put Blade 2s on them to bring them in a little bit. They were like, guess Blade 2s brought it in, I guess though. So anyways, it rides really nice. Oh, and the Aiken bars, when that front load stem dude, the bars were like this. So I put a Colt high rise with a Demolition top high rise with one thin spacer. And my manual, it's insane. Demolition high top with the Colt Salvation. One spacer. And thinking about taking the spacer out, it's making the manuals too easy. I need to practice a little more. I need it to be a little harder. My manuals suck. Anyways, let's open up the sticker pack now. Figure out what we're going to do with this Colt frame.
Is like your talent behind the camera, like your editing skills, and you can do a lot of cool shit, you know what I mean? If you put a little bit more effort to not smoking so much weed and just like fucking editing and filming and doing what you want to do, kill it in this life.
We don't, we could get served, boy. We could get a G. Alright. Colt AK grips are sick. I got so many bikes to do bike checks with. I need to do a bike check with this thing I found in the garbage. Anybody that's hardcore, in fact, I know you, the greatest dudes in BMX know about this. Found it in the garbage. What's up with this though? That hole. It goes all the way through. Is that supposed to be there? I'm gonna have to put that in the description or do another video with it. But, yeah, it came with these kink bars. They're like some kink. I don't know what they are, but they're badass. Anybody that wants to trade a profile front load for a decent top load, preferably Odyssey, I'm trying to look for the parts that came with the other bike. Oh yeah, the Colt cranks. Oh, I know what I wanted to show you guys. This. Now, I'm not lying, dude. We found this. My boy found this in the garbage. Now, in the garbage, not only was that frame, that solid bike frame, Colt crew three-piece cranks. These, not these, those are little. Dude. Colt Sec 2s. Huh. Yeah. For free in the garbage. And right. For it. There it was. Look at that. In the garbage. Alright, so anyways, let's open the sticker pack. I'm trying to go for a ride before it gets dark. Alright, that was the Alex Kennedy grips. Wow, these are beautiful. I'm trying to think if I would run them van side. Oh, no way. Oh, yeah. I'm definitely running on this side. These here are really soft. Yeah, I'm gonna run it again. Now, this is from 365cycles.com. Lancaster, PA. Wow. You know what? This is not cool. They should throw me like so much more stuff. Nope, just regular sticker pack. No receipts, nothing. Wow. Oh yeah, there's a receipt. Fire. 365 cycles. Alright, we have the Cult 8 sticker kit. Place a hunter. Love comes first. Alright, let's open this up, fellas. See what we got. While I watch Mr. Charlie C with his vegan banana pegs. I couldn't do it, man. Man, they run some really low air pressure. Oh, this is awesome, dude. Yes. One. Oh. Two. Life is but a dream. Really? It's three. Fork sticker, four. That's a front head tube sticker. And that's lame, dude. That sucks. Put some wings or something on it. I don't even know if I want that on my bike. Oh, you're lucky. Man, why didn't they give me three white ones? It'd be so nice to have for my forks. Alright, fellas, thanks for watching. I don't know, let's check this out real quick. Tell me what you think. Alright, you see the difference in the color? The bottom tube's matte as fuck. That's polished. So, if I'm gonna rock the white Cult sticker on here, it's gonna look good, but if I run it on here, I don't know, you can't tell. Why am I even doing that? Alright, fellas, thanks for watching. Make sure... they forced me to watch this video. They love it, though.